Park in New York City. We've got a little jazz playing in the background. Don't you just love that? It's a beautiful day. Despite the nature is bothering my allergies, but I'm still going to do this video for you. So I'm going to do about 3 or 4 quick things for you that you can do at home, the park, wherever you are. All right? So first we're going to do for the thighs, which all ladies love. Squats, we're going to do 5, and then we're going to just dip into everything else. So just follow me. 1, 2, 3, 4. My voice cracking from my allergies. 5. And then we're going to go right into push-ups. 3, 5. It's going to burn. 7, 9, and 10. If you're not strong enough yet, you can do it on your knees and just keep going if you have any pain. So come up with me, my love. So we did push-ups, we did squats. And now you can do a modified lunge. I usually do it with weights, but you don't have to. So act like you have weights. 2, 3, 4. That's my song. Ow! 1, 2. Make sure your knee is in alignment with your toe so you don't get an injury. Yes. And that's it for that. And then, so that's squats, we did push-ups, we did lunges. And we're gonna do some butt kicks. So you can do something like that. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 on the left. You wanna have a lopsided booty. And 5. And those are quick moves that you can do. I have a whole bunch that you can do. But that's all that we're stuck with for now. And then there's a tree squat. Excuse me. If you don't want to get on the floor, you have bad knees, do a push-up off the tree. Just like so. 2, 3, 4, and 5. And that's a quick workout done under 2 minutes. So don't tell me you don't have time. Feel free to subscribe to the rest of my videos coming soon. And thank you so much for stopping by.